farmers got some cheap land, bought it all around the plains. They all had some big plans, but they overplowed all their fields, took out all the topsoil and deep-rooted grasses. Yeah, they thought the plow would bring rain, but rain never came, and this lasted for years. 1930s, the wind picked up, and it darkened the sky, and it wouldn't let up. All the citizens move away from the plains. You better run, outrun the dust. All the citizens move away from the plains. You better run before the dust comes. All the citizens move away from the plains. You better run, outrun the dust. All the citizens move away from the plains. You better run before the dust comes.
The dust bowl made for dark days. It would make it seem late in the middle of days, and it made the air hard to breathe. Could not escape black blizzards, even going inside, and they would travel miles. You could see the dust bowl as far as New York City, 4,000 abandoned farm. The Hokies left everything to head to California.
All the citizens move away from the plains. You better run, outrun the dust. All the citizens move away from the plains. You better run before the dust comes. All the citizens move away from the plains. You better run, outrun the dust. All the citizens move away from the plains. You better run before the dust comes.
That's what you get.
I am still cleaning dirt out of my ears after that one. Regardless, a lot of fun. Thank you to my students, Alex and Gabe, for helping me make that. Thank you to Mr. Betts for helping me make this video. This was a lot better because of his contribution. If you haven't checked out his channel at this point, you just need to go ahead and go do that. He has a lot of parody songs. In fact, that's what he's known for. And he made a video in the style of Philip DeFranco recently that you especially should check out. Also, a special shout out to Matt Standish, my newest patron on Patreon. Thank you so much, Matt, for your generosity, and you help me keep doing these, so thank you.